New this morning, a scare in Waikiki as HFD was called out to the Waikiki Shopping Plaza after reports of a fire in the basement area. It happened just after 3:30 this morning. Part of Kalakaua Avenue and Seaside were blocked off as firefighters entered the building to investigate. Early reports from the scene say the fire may have been from a kitchen area. No injuries were reported.